a key moment in Taiwan's use of the death penalty. After months of discussions over its legality, the Constitutional Court gives its decision. The penalty is constitutional, but its scope must be narrowed.
选择死刑作为最重本刑，目的在此行为人承担相对应之罪责，得认公正应报及贺主侵害生命法益之重大犯罪，于目前仍为特别重要之公共利益，目的尚属合宪。
Surveys show around 80% of Taiwanese support the death penalty. The country's 37 death row inmates had argued the punishment goes against the right to life enshrined in Taiwan's constitution. In a 7-5 vote, the justices ruled that the right to life is not absolute. But they said the death penalty could only be used for the most serious premeditated murders and crimes leading to deaths, effectively limiting its use because of the potential difficulty of defining what constitutes the most serious crimes. That has angered relatives of victims of Taiwan's death row inmates, like Lu Jinde, whose 9-year-old son was kidnapped and killed in 1987.
用这个解释宪法来违抗我们全国的民意。On
the other side of the issue, campaigners for abolishment expressed regret.
我们呼吁政府跟民间还是应该要持续的进行社会对话。未来我们还会继续的努力，希望有一天死刑不再于存在于台湾的这片土地上。Campaigners
say they believe none of the death row cases meets the new most serious threshold for the death penalty. They say they will continue to help the 36 men and one woman on death row to fight to overturn their sentences, meaning the controversy surrounding Taiwan's capital punishment goes on. Luffy Lee and Louise Watt for Taiwan Plus.